Hey, it's Jess Pryles from Hardcore Carnivore, and I've teamed up with Beef Lovin' Texans to share one of my favorite grilling recipes. I'm gonna be grilling up flanken-cut beef ribs with a chipotle, mezcal, and tamarind glaze. Let's get to it. Here are the flanken-cut beef ribs. You can see thin strips of meat have been cut across the ribs, and you can see the bones right here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. I love this cut because it's packed with flavor, it's really quick to cook, and it's gonna develop yummy, crispy edges when I grill it. I'm gonna start by making the glaze. You can do this in advance and keep it in the fridge, and this glaze recipe will make enough to glaze, say, 6 to 7 pounds of the flanken-cut beef ribs. Here are the ingredients I'm gonna use. 7 ounces of chipotle chili and adobo sauce, 2 tablespoons of mezcal, 2 tablespoons of tamarind paste, and 2 tablespoons of agave nectar. Blend all the ingredients up to form a glaze, which we'll keep in the fridge for up to 2 weeks. Now it's time to fire up the grill. I'm going to be using a 2-zone setup here, so once my coals are ashed over, I'm gonna pile them to one side, creating a hot and cool zone to cook on. I'm seasoning the ribs on both sides with kosher salt, and then it's straight onto the grill. Get ready, because this part of the cooking process happens really quickly. Because the coals are really hot, that fat is gonna start to drip down, and I'm gonna be using the just keep flipping method, where I'll be turning and flipping the ribs every 20 or 30 seconds until they start to get a great color and are mostly cooked through. Over this kind of high heat, that's only gonna take 5 to 7 minutes. Just keep turning until the fat turns golden brown and the edges start to crisp up. Once the ribs are the color I'm looking for, I move them all across to the indirect or cool side of the grill, and then I'm gonna brush them on both sides with that chipotle glaze and close the lid to let the glaze set about 5 minutes longer. I love this recipe because this cut was made for grilling. Just look at all those yummy edges just waiting to be eaten. And that's all there is to it. Grilled beef ribs with a chipotle tamarind glaze. A super quick and fast cook that's packed with flavor. These babies are also awesome when you cut them into smaller pieces and you can pass them around as an appetizer. So good. That's it from me. Keep exploring the Beef Loving Texans channel for more great recipes.